Okay, let's test this thing. On my headset. And then, so it looks like this changes the actual space. Right hand thumb pad. This, if we put our little nodule in it. We can actually move around the input space. If we hold on to one of these little nodes. We can get out some sounds and do something like this. Let's get So it's really cool because you can sort of these balls and make a makeshift instrument out of them.
Bye.
Alright. I guess that's it. I'll say goodbye. Bye.